I'll be showing you guys how to make this beat in less than 2 minutes.